What's going on, guys? AJ the Kid here, and welcome back to Horrible Fridays. Horrible Fridays. Today we have a game called Hide and Seek. It's a horror RPG. Now, I don't really know much about horror RPGs. Don't really find them scary. But I said, why not? I said, I'd find a game. And I'd find one, damn it. Maybe next week I'll find something better, I don't know. Now, I did try to play this game. I did start playing this game off camera. And this happened. If we can just start. Okay, so I came out the closet, right? So, just to show you what happened. So, I went up to this door. First day. And I died. I got impaled. Like, seriously. And look, there's my life up there. So, I'm on a life mechanic. So, let me just get right into the game this time. I dropped off the closet. Just a poor little girl. Where's everybody? Oh, and you look way too young to be wearing lipstick, young lady. Who are your parents? Came from downstairs. Where's downstairs? Okay. Do I open this door? Guess not. Where do I go then? Okay, so this is, I guess, the dining room? A key is required. Okay. So I go this way. And here's the living room, I'm guessing. That's the piano. Nah, it's way too dark. Let me just keep looking around. Just gonna look around, you know. Door's locked. So that means I'm gonna have to go through in there, don't I? Fantastic. I told myself I'm not scared of horror RPGs, right? That's what I said. So, stop being a little baby and just do it. Shia LaBeouf. Jesus Christ, it's dark in here. Man, these pictures are creepy. I must be hungry, puzzle. Really? That's what you're worried about? I'm not worried about the moving spoon. Okay, cool. Soup served plate. I'm stuck. Guys, help, I'm stuck. Do I push this? No idea what I'm doing, guys. Wine case, bottles of wine, red food pot. Where do I go? An open bottle of wine rolls around the sofa. I don't have any items, so what the heck? There's some passage right down here. Guys, I'm literally running in circles. What's this? Grass cup and couch. I just don't know what I'm looking for, yo. Everything just so creepy. Small lamp providing light. Keys required. Still so lost. Okay, so I'm back in here. That's a crazy door. No idea what to do. There's nothing in here. What I'm doing. Bet you if I go through that door again, I'm gonna die. Is this the door always here? Wow, I am blind. Oh, we got a bathroom. A chance. I guess that still doesn't make a difference. I'm still stuck here. There has to be some kind of secret. Yeah, no. Only you can prevent forest fires. So. I guess I'll save. Where the heck do I go? Because I can go here. I'm gonna die. See? Don't know what to do, guys. I'll look for a walkthrough. I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back. So, I did some looking around. I didn't go to a walkthrough or anything. So, I looked around, and what I did find was this. No. There's a match on that dusty doll. I take them. this happened. And there was this blood here. So now I can do this. See, I'm smart sometimes. So now there's a pathway down here. And here's the kitchen. I found the kitchen. So what do I do? Tea's cold, cold tea. Oh, I'm supposed to repair it. Take it. Sure, I'll take it. And I guess it has to go to the bowl. Now what? Stranger is selling a key. Take it. Don't mind if I do take this key. Alright, so we're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting somewhere. Someone tell me something bad's about to happen. Rusty chains. Is it for this door? No, I guess not. Bathroom. It's for in here. Now what? Draw some tea. Draw some tea. Cut the machine set in the wooden box. The heck was that? That was some screen. Empty. Large amount of soot and age furniture. Box empty. Box empty. The heck was that? Jeez. Bloody girl with a pearl earring. So this for? Can cut through locks, huh? Well, I already know what that's for. We're heading somewhere. So now I open this, what happens now? Before I die or anything, let me just go and save right quick. save points are these clocks. Okay. Let's go again. It says a girl's prayer. Help me. No, help me help you. Book is covered with dust. Look on the table. Let me just check under this desk. It's a skull. It's a shiny key inside a skull's eye. Take it. Okay, so where does this go now? What the? Jeez, man. The heck was that? God damn it, man. That scared the heck out of me. Oh, God. Alright, guys, I think that'll be it for the first episode of this, but it's really good. It's intensifying. Never thought I'd say that for a horror RPG game, but god damn. Anyways, guys, like, comment, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace. That skull scared the hell out of me.